Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters. The second subsection in the first problem, to find the roots of the quadratic equation, the equation given here is 2x square plus x minus 6 is equal to 0. So on comparing this with the standard form, I have to multiply these two, that is the coefficient of x square and the constant term. So 6 into 2 is 12. So for this I need to write down the factors such that the sum or product is equal to the middle term coefficient, that is nothing but 1. So let us do it with the 2, then I'll get 6, again with the 2, 3 I'll get, right? So this is nothing but 4. So 4 threes are 12 and 4 minus 3 is 1. So 4 and 3 we can take. Let us write this 2x square here plus 4x minus 3x. So that is nothing but this plus x, I have split it as plus 4x and minus 3x, right? So minus 6 is equal to 0. Let us take common from these first two terms. You take 2x common, then x plus 2. Again, from these two terms also, we have to take common such that you have to get it as x plus 2. So I'll get minus 3 common, so is equal to 0. So 2x minus 3 multiplied by x minus 2 here, x plus 2 is equal to 0. So equate now, 2x minus 3 is equal to 0 and x plus 2 is equal to 0. That is, x is equal to here 3 by 2 and x is equal to minus 2. So this is the solution for this problem. The two roots of the given quadratic equation are x is equal to 3 by 2 and x is equal to minus 2 using factorization method. For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.